Yeah, hey again. This is my last video. I honestly feel a little better since I've been drinking. I honestly do. Listening and I deleted you or blocked you via my phone or computer. Forgive me, man. Forgive me. I get confused a lot. I got brain fog and brain fog. I don't know. Probably a lot of, I don't know. I goof up a lot. Like, I don't know who to trust, who not to trust, what friends I have, because all my life I've been bullied, so I don't know where to turn, who to look up to. I did get good advice from my dad, from my old Keegan. Speak your mind is like Mike Tyson. If you can tower up and confront situations boldly in how you feel, then you're a tough motherfucker. Passive aggression. If you can act like that, that's also a good thing, being passive aggressive. I have enough talking about philosophy. I'm gonna try to have a good time, or not a very, at least a chill moment, because I got cheddar fries by Andy Cap. You know, we got barbecue, ranch fries, and hot fries. Hot fries like corn potato snacks.
She looks hot.
Damn, she looks hot. That chick looks hot on my Facebook. Damn, I told her. Told her straight up, flat out. She's...
Damn, nice new picture.
Dang, I told her I'm drinking. I hope we hook it up together. She's like, man, she's like in her early 30s. I'd rather go out with her than that other girl. She like, two weeks ago, she was jealous. She's like, she was saying that I was calling her that other girl's name. I'm like, I wasn't calling that other girl's name. I was mentioning that girl's name. Like, it wasn't about that. It was like, I don't know. It was kind of crazy, but... This girl, though, man, I ain't gonna say names. Ain't none of you guys' business or beeswax. But this girl, though, she's bad. She got a bad body. She keep it fine. She keep it nice. That's what I'm into. Girl looks good. Hell yeah. Keep it up like that. I was just looking up at the time. Whenever I go like this, I look at my time. I got a bird clock up there. This lady died of cancer about 6 years ago. Roundabout. She had like 17 cats. Took care of all of them. I took care of the litter box because my dad made me. He was paying my car insurance and he forced me to clean her litter boxes, so he didn't have to do it. He was making me do it, so he didn't have to. So, because he was paying my car insurance, it's like you scratch my back, I scratch your back. Kind of like conditions. Like, Love shouldn't be based on conditions. Love should be unconditional, but to some people it's not. That was years ago. I ain't harping on it. I ain't moping. I ain't dwelling on it. Oh, shit. Man. I'm feeling a little better. Maybe I'll call John and see what John's up to. John's married to this girl, though. She seems happy. They live together. Him and her. We used to get drunk there, John and me, man. John used to get me drunk. John used to get me plum drunk. Like, see if he was dumb aspects of Mona. Kind of like Carl Kish and Mike. We got the same kind of relationship. Carl Kish hated Mike. Got on his nerves. See if he picks his phone up. Probably not. What's up, John? He's a wussy. He ain't picking the phone up. He's a wussy. He's a pussy. He ain't answering that phone. He's hiding from me or something. I don't know what the fuck's going on with him. He's fun. He's kind of fun to drink with, but he's a douchebag. He's a big douchebag. John will give you a high five and be like, whoa, hold on, and talk all this fun, like party. Then all of a sudden he'll like stab you in the back. You'll be drunk at the bar 4 hours later. You need an Uber or ride home. He'll fucking ignore you, and then you gotta walk your ass home or sleep in the bar or sleep outside on the curb. You don't give a shit about him. He's sort of fucking self-centered. Dumbass John. Fucking conceited motherfucker. He'll buddy you and like he'll act like he's a lot of fun. Yeah, he's fun to drink with and get drunk with. And then he'll fucking leave your ass at the bar, not take your ass home. He won't invite you home. Like, unless, if he get like, I remember there was one time, man, I got so fucking drunk, like, I got wasted, like, you talk about this ain't shit, like, 4 times what this is, we got hammered, I was at his house, I had nowhere to go, I woke up on the carpet, even at John's house, I used to get drunk as fuck. Man, Jordan's, that's another story. Jordan had all the hoes. Jordan had all the girls and all the hoes. Jordan had all the hoes. Man. My foot itches. Fuck. Damn. Alright guys, this is my last video. I'm gonna go ahead and swill. Dwarf foam. I don't think so. Ravishing recruit.